Hi, this is Nikhil from Microelectronics, and in today's video we will make Corona Kavach. So let me just quickly show you the required things. 9 volt battery, sonar sensor, buzzer block, power block, a 3D printed module that you can buy from BitBlocks. A screwdriver, some jumper wires, 9 volt battery connector, and some screws. So guys, let's build it. First, we will connect power block with sonar sensor. And guys, there is no need to worry about connections. Here is the circuit diagram for the same. I think BitBlocks will be the right choice for you if you want to learn robotics, because it makes the thing easier. So here we have successfully completed the circuit. So now finally we will give power to it. So let's connect the 9 volt battery with it. Here you can see that the circuit is properly working. So guys, now we will cover the circuit in the 3D printed module to make it looks awesome. So just follow the video and do as I'm doing. Guys, download the BitBlocks app. So there you will find some different challenges, complete them and earn rewards. So here finally now we will attach the battery to it. So now it's a time to cover the module. Guys, making Arduino projects is too pretty simple with us. So please join us at Microelectronics. After completing the process, our Kavach looks like this. So guys, now we will attach the rubber band so we can wear it easily. So this is how we attach the rubber band to the 3D printed module. After completing the project, our Corona Kavach looks like this. So let's test it.
Hey Nikhil, what is this? And why this buzzer is ringing when I come in front of it?
Hi Vipin, good question. Actually, this is the project by BitBlocks, and I think it will definitely help us in maintaining social distancing between this COVID pandemic.
Oh, it's very awesome project.
Yes, Vipin, you can make it easily. Just go to their app and there you will find lot of projects and challenges. When you done any challenge, you will get some coin as a reward, and then you can use them to purchase anything from BitBlocks. They have posted lot of different awesome projects. Guys, remember one thing, that BitBlocks is compatible with Arduino. You can use any Arduino or development board with BitBlocks. As I have told you before, that when you complete any challenge, you will get some coin as a reward. So here I get 1000 coins. So guys, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video.